Hi, my name is Darren Ray, and I'm a part of Zarabelle. I've been a part of Zarabelle for around roughly 8 years as a talent, or what they like to call a Z-talent. Okay, so now I'm going to talk about the selection process. Okay, for Zarabelle, they normally send or submit a talent presentation based on the criteria given by the client. And after that, the client will then shortlist a group of people, or they select a group of people, normally like around one person to 10 people, as to who they want for the shoot. And then Zarabelle would then notify the talent whether or not they have been shortlisted or selected for the shoot itself.